Hi friend, welcome to my YouTube channel. This is Ajit Kumar and today we will discuss one of the topic, Azure Bastion. So what is Azure Bastion? So most recently Microsoft has launched a component which is called Azure Bastion, which will provide you the managed PaaS service and allow us to connect a virtual machine securely from the portal itself. Okay, so basically we have to configure a separate subnet for the Bastion, which is required whenever we are configuring Azure Bastion. So let's proceed and we will know about how we can configure the Azure Bastion. So basically there is some benefit. You can see here the Azure Bastion is a managed PaaS service which provide you the secure RDP or SSH connection to connect your virtual machine. There is no public IPs required to connect the virtual machine. Access virtual machine directly from the Azure portal over SSL. It can be provisioned within a virtual network separated which will require a separate subnet. And it always required a /27 subnet. Okay, so and it should be named as Azure Bastion subnet. So it is also easily we can connect your virtual machine easily using your RDP or SSH. So let's move and we will configure the Azure Bastion. So first of all, you have to go to the portal.azure.com and search here the Bastion. You will get this option Bastions. So basically you have to click on that, and after that, so as you can see here, we have already, in my case, I have already created a separate subnet, Azure Bastion subnet. So basically it's required whenever we are configuring. So as you can see here, there is an error we get earlier, and it required /27 range basically. So since I have already created a virtual network, and in that I have already created a subnet naming Azure Bastion subnet, let's proceed for the configuration. So once you click to add the Bastion, basically you need to provide the details like the subscription, the resource group and the Bastion name, and you can mention here the range region, and here you need to provide the virtual network which we created here, the test US VNet 1. Once you create, you will get an option to provide the subnet. So basically you have to choose the subnet which you created inside the virtual network. Once you put all the details, you will get to review and create. So once you created, once the resources is deployed successfully, just go to that virtual machine. So as you can see here, I have this is the virtual machine, and once you click on the overview, there will be an option to connect. Once you click here, you will get an option Bastion, as you can see here. So after that, you need to provide the username and the password to connect that virtual machine. Okay, so make sure once you put the credential, username and password, and after that you try to connect, it will basically pop up to, it will basically redirect to another tab on the same browser. So make sure your pop-up blocker is not will be allowed, need to be allowed. So once you click allow to pop up to redirect and done, it will be basically open in the new tab. Okay, so as you can see here, In the my third tab, the URL is accessible. So this URL is accessible in my third tab, and after that I'm able to log in to this virtual machine. On the same way, you can connect the virtual like Linux machine as well on the same way. So hope this video is beneficial and you know more about how we can configure the Bastion. So please like my video and subscribe my channel. Thank you.